Now, experts say the best thing is to be aware this is going on. Police say have a security alarm, install motion sensor lights, and just keep a neighborhood watch. Gio.
All right, Jaclyn.